unidentified craft on approach. Mark the bearing. Warning. Storm front arrival in approximately 7 minutes.
CU field.
Gelsian heavy railgun spotted. It will have difficulty targeting our units at short range. Our LAV's inherent speed and quick boost ability will allow them to close on enemy units quickly. Use this to gain the advantage. A second flight of friendly interceptors is passing through. Keep your crosshairs low. Acquired. The more we save, the stronger we'll be as we enter the desert.
Order confirmed.
Support ready.
Armor ready. Green line confirmed.
We need to improve unit combat performance. Access engineering to select upgrades. New upgrade options to improve our light attack vehicles are currently available.
Hostile light attack vehicle visually authenticated. Armor vehicle taking effective fire.
This is Rachel, go ahead.
Recommend improving unit survivability by investing in engineering upgrades.
Salvager ready.
Copy.
One of our turrets is taking fire. Light attack vehicle is under fire.
Ready for command.
Enemy railgun firing on friendly. Make ready.
That sandstorm is closing on us fast. 5 minutes until storm front impact.
Coordinates confirmed. Fast attack pattern. Full speed.
Captain.
Hostile strike craft down.
Go for armor. Smoke screen to target. Armor, go ahead. Give me a smoke screen and be ready.
Reading. Punch it. We gotta go. Move order confirmed. Receiving.
Salvager copies.
Copy.
Moving.
A turret is under fire.
Mobilizing.
Armored vehicle is taking fire. Op ready. Got eyes on hostile.
Strike craft destroyed.
Reading. Engaging strike craft.
Reading. Coordinates confirmed. We have a target.
Enemy light attack vehicle marked on approach.
To Jet Salvage Depot. Allied Light Patrol Group. We are inbound on your location. Gaussian sand skimmers in pursuit. Request immediate support.
Order the Allied light attack vehicles to use their quick boost ability to escape the pursuing Gaussian.
Overdrive, punch it!
Hostile strike craft down.
Storm front arrival in approximately 3 minutes. We're running out of time.
One of our turrets is taking fire.
Focus the repair.
Hostile on sensors. Authentication pending.
vehicle in service.
Hostile light attack.
2 minutes until that storm hits. Boneyard staff transferring aboard.
Ready. Deploy smoke.
Good copy.
Hostile range craft destroyed.
Unit secured.
A turret is under fire.
Op ready.
Strike craft destroyed. Armored vehicle is taking fire.
Armor is en route.
Light attack vehicle is under fire. We've got hostile on sensors. Confirm visual.
Receiving!
Stormfront arrival in 1 minute. All crews, prepare the Capizzi to move out.
Hostile.
Capizzi is ready for immediate egress. Ground units, eliminate remaining Gaussian forces and prepare for departure.
Reading! Point set! Full speed!
Hostile strike craft down. Enemy light attack vehicle marked on approach.
Receiving. Green line confirmed.
A sensor's post is taking fire.
Coordinates confirmed.
Armor vehicle taking effective fire. Strike craft taking effective fire. One of our turrets is taking fire.
All operators alert. Hostile approach confirmed.
Op ready.
Many ready. SEDCOM. We're locked down and ready.
Underway.
Firing on friendlies.
Railgun targeted.
Enemy railgun eliminated.
On our way.
Move order confirmed.
The sensor's post is under fire.
New heading set.
We read you. We're ready for orders. Move out.
Light attack vehicle is under fire. Strike craft destroyed.
Target locked.
Armored vehicle is taking fire.
Go for armor. Armor copies. Target to front. All Gaussian forces have been eliminated.
Hostile.
Stormfront arrival imminent.
All right. Bring engines to full and move out.
Board is green. Let's roll.
Wind speed in excess of 300 kilometers per hour.
Copy that. Engaging full shutters. Expect impact on my mark. In 3, 2, 1, mark.
Personal log. Intelligence Officer Nathan Sajet. Expedition carrier Capizzi. Our refit is mostly complete, and we're now headed for open desert. Several Coalition units were able to link up with us and have joined our ranks. To the north, Gaussian forces are laying siege to our homes. There's no going back. The expedition must carry on. It's hard to believe it's been 4 years since our satellites detected the Jirraki object. That massive anomaly deep in the uncharted desert. Its energy readings rivaling our planet's sun. Rachel thinks it could be the source of the new Gaussian technology. Only time will tell. initial satellite data identified the location of the primary anomaly, along with dozens of secondary targets. We will take a northern route, skirting the Baladin Formation. Doing this, we will avoid Gaussian territory and the worst of the deep desert heat. We will then cut south to the primary anomaly, the main goal of our expedition. As Chief Science Officer, Rachel Sajet will sample, analyze, and provide intelligence on these objects as we move deeper into the desert. The carrier Sakala has confirmed they are moving east with significant force and are expected to meet us at these coordinates. East of Cape Wrath, a place known as Hell's Gate.
For the Sakala.
Alert. Sandstorm conditions in effect.
Be advised. Gaussian combat patrols may be in the area. As we push forward, keep your eyes open.
Engineering reports the Capisi's primary shunting systems are now online. Power may now be shunted to weapons, armor, repairs, and long-range targeting systems. Carrier moving. Seal hatches. Engines, hold position.
Rally point set. Move to location.
Brenner copies. Science officer responding.
Light attack vehicle in service.
Green light to proceed. Move.
Systems online.
Strike craft ready.
Armor online. Operators, please monitor overhead and update. Run and
eject now. Read across the board.
Board is green. Let's roll.
Unidentified craft on approach. Mark the bearing. Enemy light attack vehicle marked on approach.
I'm having trouble locking onto enemy units. They're using the dunes to break line of fire and gain a height advantage. Recommend using their own strategy against them. Gain the high ground and use the dunes for cover.
Move!
Intel, I'm detecting raw materials nearby that can be used for fleet production.
Copy that, Rachel. Recommend commencing resource operations. Reduced sensor visibility is obscuring the location of the signal beacon. Eyes open up there.
Go for carrier. New heading. Adjust.
Armor copies.
Some of the raw material here appears to be meteorite. They're abnormally rich in RU.
This resource is extremely rare on Karak and is used in the fabrication of advanced vehicles. Be advised, RUs will allow armored assault vehicle production.
light assault vehicles can evade ranged fire. Employ them against long-range units.
It's an abandoned coalition carrier. It's been here for a while. My team and I are heading inside. Delay salvage operations until we complete a search of the vessel.
Copy that. Rachel's team has begun to investigate the derelict carrier. We're exposed as long as we hold position here. A defensive perimeter must be established in order to protect Rachel and her team.
Region have been drained.
Dunes are blocking the carrier's access to the derelict.
See?
Understood. Smaller crew.